Hello guys, RPGesus here, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Definitive Edition in preparation for Rise of the Tomb Raider coming out next month. This is part 10, and I just wanted to let you guys know that I'm going to try and finish the game in this part if there's not a lot left, because if I remember correctly, there's we're pretty close to the end here, but if I'm mistaken and there's quite a bit left, then I'll split up the parts. But if not, then I'll make it one big part and it'll end here. So let's just stop wasting time and get into this. And right about now, just had to text something real fast. Back up, all of you. Freaking. No. I'm getting to a safer place after these guys start coming down, because go up here. Dang it. There you go. Back up. Go away. Let me just collect all this salvage. All these dead Solari. Before I go anywhere, if that, I know there's a lot of them over here. At least there should be. Yeah, I remember this now. Okay. What I need to do is... try that one more time. And if it doesn't work, then I know that's not what I... Yep, there you go. Whoa! Did not mean to do that. Try this again. There you go. And climb. Side, and now lift this up. And go and close the other thing. Back. This is when I need to climb to the top back where I was. Gonna try. That works. There you go.
Make this jump.
Whoa! Not if you do that. You definitely can't make that jump if you do that. I like how I played the epic music like I thought I was gonna make it, but apparently she. Do that again. Hopefully this time I don't mess up. Whoa. There you go. Thank you.
The Sun Queens. The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko, first and last. Oh God, and now you want Sam. you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives within the Sun Queen. An evil that hungers for more than just the land and seas of Yamatai. This madness cannot continue. So I go to the chamber, armed with the stolen dagger of her Stormguard General. By the time he realizes what I have done, it will be too late. For the sake of Yamatai and all the priestesses that would follow me, I must die.
Is there anything around here? Any kind of salvage? Doesn't seem like it. That sucks.
Of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Freedom, I say. Ooh. Okay. Try it. Oh, I actually made it.
Lara, watch out. Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Freya. Get to the boat. If I'm not back.
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
Oh, now you're not leaving without me. What happened to... We're leaving whether you're back or not. Whatever, I guess I should give her a break. She does just want to get back to her kids, so... I mean... And it's understandable, if I thought I was going to die on an island, and there was no way off, I'd be pretty pissed too. So... Okay, just... Ooh! Oh god, almost had it. Try that one more time. There you go. Sure, that's what I needed to do. One. There you go. Thank you. Go. Okay, now go. I know I'm going in the right direction because they're playing the epic music. Epic theme song music. You'd think I had memorized this whole game. How much I've played it, but not really. Oh, hello. Jesus. Nope. There you go. Take that. I think there's still him to take care of, and I should be good. Sorry, I'll be there in a second, Sam. I'm too busy looting right now. Not that way. Or, yes, that way. Okay. Come on, poke your head out. Thank you. Jesus. That wasn't good. Go fast. There you go. You now kill you once you pop your head out. There you go. Him. Now you. Let me get your loot. Should be able to go forward now. We gotta save some lives. Hello. I was waiting for you to attack me. That's why I went so close. There you go, hit your bat. That works. Okay. Oh, where'd you, oh. Kinda disappeared on me for a second there. Bye bye.
It's okay. You saved me. I knew you would. I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
There's Laura! She's got Sam! She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.
Yeah, cause sequels, that's why, cause sequels, she's not going home cause there's gonna be sequels, and we are gonna raid some more tombs next month, yay. Well, yeah, that was Tomb Raider, Definitive Edition, my preparation playthrough for Rise of the Tomb Raider coming out next month. Like I've said, every opening for every video in this series, and I'm pretty sure you guys are tired of hearing me say that, but anyway, yeah, this was awesome, and this is one of my favorite games of 2013, my favorite reboot series of anything, really, that I can think of off the top of my head. Yeah, I can't really think of any other reboot series that I like this much, but yeah, this was one of my favorite games of 2013, and I had to rebuy it when it came out on PS4, and it's just I can't wait for Rise of the Tomb Raider, man. I'm so excited. But yeah, this was it. So I guess all that's left to say is you guys have a good day, night, whatever time it is for you guys, and I will see you in the next playthrough. Bye.